Your instructor can use groups to allow you and your classmates to interact with each other. Within your group, you can collaborate on assignments, projects, and share files. Let's take a look. First, enter one course in which you are enrolled. Then, in the Details and Actions section, you will find the group section on the left. When the groups page opens, you will be able to see the available groups of the course. Here, you can verify in which group you are registered, and your instructor will be able to add you to a group or send you a self-enrollment request that you just have to accept. When you are already enrolled in a group, your instructor can assign you activities where you can interact with your group mates, sharing images, files, or comments.